Hello everyone, today we're going to be resetting the oil life on a 2015 Ford Mustang. It's pretty simple. You're going to just hit the start button a couple times to turn the ignition on with the engine off. And you're going to use these right here. And you're going to hit left. And then you're going to scroll down to settings. And you're going to select the vehicle. Then you're gonna go down, select oil life reset. You're just gonna hold OK to reset. That's it. Thanks for watching.